Thank you.
I'm waiting. Wow, there's no backup. This is rare. Good luck with that, Shay. Don't kiss it, please. That's dangerous.
How you doing?
We never anticipate a change in cabin pressure. Should one occur, four yellow watch your massive drop from the overhead compartment to start the flow of oxygen. Pull down on that mask. The plastic tube is completely extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the elastic strap. Even though that bag may not inflate, oxygen will be flowing. Please continue to wear the mask unobstructed otherwise by a uniformed crew member. Last but not least, if your travel day would require special assistance. Small child or anybody else, please be sure to secure your own mask. Trying to assist them with theirs. Folks, that's it for the news and don'ts on this one. I'd like you to sit back, relax, enjoy the next 57 minutes as we make our way down to Baltimore this morning. Thanks so much for joining us. Welcome to Southwest. Just check those seatbelts one more time and make sure they're nice and tight. We've been cleared for departure.
Thank you.
arrive at the gate, come to a complete stop. The captain turns off the fasten seatbelt time. That will be your indication. It's time to stand up and gather inside the overhead bins. This is caution from doing so. I have two tennis ship trans flight up there. There's cans up there and a couple of them. I have two tennis ship around up there during the flight. It does not fall out into you or somebody else. This is the termination of this flight here tonight, this afternoon in Baltimore. Be sure to check your surroundings, especially that seat back line in front of you for any personal items you may have stored in there, as you will not be allowed to reboard the aircraft looking for missing items. If that is another Southwest flight here in Baltimore this afternoon. Please check the monitors up in the terminal for the latest, most updated gate time and departure information. On behalf of this Baltimore base crew and Southwest Airlines, we know your plans call for air travel. You've got many options. We're sure glad to show Southwest for this one. Hope to see another one in the very near future. Please go out there and enjoy the rest of your day here, wherever your final destination may be. Thanks so much for flying Southwest this afternoon. Welcome to Baltimore.
Wow. It feels like we're on the beach already.
Maybe it's warm outside.
I think it is.
Yeah.
Shaylin.
What?
Whoa, that feels good. What is that? Oh, that's a towel. Oh, boy.
Went from boiling hot to freezing cold in a matter of seconds.
Yep.
But it's okay.
It's all good.
It's all good.
Yeah. person is sitting right there. They don't know. Don't do that, please.
If your seat is over wing window exit, this is emergency exit row. Please be sure to read the safety information card in the seat back pocket in front of you. If you do not meet these criteria and do not wish to perform the function, please let us know and we will reseat you. So that we may push you back from the gate, make sure your seatbelts are fastened, seat back and tray table are there full of right and locked position, and all those carry-on items are stowed.
It looks like we got this by house.
Thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines.
I like this space. Our first flight only had 100 people.
Huh?
First flight today only had 100 people.
Okay.
That was fun. This is only 86, so yeah. I don't know what's going to happen.
I live on Alabama line.
restaurants. I got the whole thing.
Yeah. It's hard to get around.
Yeah. It's everything spread out.
Yeah. But I like it. Yeah. I like the water.
Yeah. It's nice and warm, especially now.
Beautiful water than it is in Panama City.
Yeah.
Aqua blue water.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not like northeast water.
Oh, no way.
That's cold.
Hard to see.
Yeah.
How long you be down there?
A week and a half.
Oh,
place everything underneath that seat in front of you. You may continue to use your cellular devices in airplane mode until we have arrived in Panama City. We'll be coming through the cabin one final time, collecting all items. You're not taking off the aircraft with you. Please look around your seat, check in your seat bed pocket. Make sure you do have all of your items with you. iPads, iPhones, earbuds, chocolate, whatever it is that you've pushed in that seat bag pocket, go ahead and take it out. Stow it or pass it to the aisle if you'd like us to throw it away. Thanks for joining us today, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome.
Yeah.
Actually, get on the wrong side or too far inland.
Yeah.
If you come from the west, maybe sometimes you see the Sandestin, but better so.
Yeah, last year I think we took off over Sandestin and we flew in the boat race. Because we were able to get a free ticket from somebody.
Mm-hmm.
But otherwise, we'll fly here just because of how cheap it is.
Did y'all drive down to Sandestin? What road will take you?
We were debating 98 or 30.
Right.
Because our family, more family is coming from Phoenix. They get in an hour after us, so we have time. So we were thinking maybe take 38, but we'll probably just do 98 or 30.
Now sometimes I go north and then take, I think it's 20.
We know the drive on 98 pretty well. Like we can point out every building. It's hilarious.
It's crowded.
Yeah, it is. I don't think it'll be crowded. I think they said it was gonna start soon, so we'll have to see. Yeah. Do you have your car down here?
Yeah.
Or do you have to get
my car? I got one.
They don't have covered parking for the rentals.
It's probably not raining though.
Yeah. Well, here we are.
Coming back off of a cruise. We've been on a cruise. I'm all the way to Miami.
Nice.
See, it had to pass through here to go to Maryland and back.
Oh, wow.
Not at the gate yet, please, everybody, see if any seatbelts fastened. gates here in Panama City. They are both occupied. We're trying to get a hold of our operations and find out when our aircraft is going to push off of gate two so we can go in. But we'll be sitting here on an active taxiway in the next few minutes until that aircraft pushes off.
Taxiway.
So please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened and welcome to Panama City.
They should have left by now, according to their schedule.